today we are going to Bridgeport. Even though we said we wouldn't go back, short track is running Sunday, so we're gonna go today, practice, make sure everything works good, and basically just get prepared for Sunday. Everything at the shop is already loaded. It's about 95 degrees out, pouring sweat every second you get out of the truck. We're heading to the shop to hook up to the trailer, grab dad, and go sit in summertime traffic into Bridgeport. Rachel.
Thank you. o'clock in the morning, and we are scrubbing, washing. We went 17th to 7th, somehow lost the front bumper, but we are out here doing good. A little dirty.
pump after time hot laps. Got a fuel pump in the car. It was good. Ran out for the heat race. Started third. Got up to second. Ran second pretty much one line. Made the redraw. There was number one chip, eight chip, and 10 chip left. And I drew eight, of course, because that's my luck. So we're going to start eighth for the feature and see how it goes. Hopefully the track's good. I don't know. Right now, 50 laps of modifieds are about to go out. They're doing some track prep. And yeah, wish us luck.
midday. Still a little tired. Got the car out from the Dust Bowl 3000. Not too bad, pretty clean. Got Flo coming up on the TV as a recap for the weekend. Maybe. Just been a little iffy today. Gonna unload the trailer. Basically just prep everything. Empty it all out. Pull the tires out. You know. Dump all the fuel back in the drums. Wash the car. Strip it down. Watch some racing. See how it goes. Just keep telling yourself it's not hot. It doesn't work, but it helps. Foamed up first round. Gotta wash the truck. Even the damn cooler is full of dirt and dust. It's brown water. So much dust at the dirt bowl. Yeah, it's just as bad for the motors.